And welcome to the new kind of series. I just wanted to switch it up a little bit from the more serious and kind of in-depth artistry and move into a bit of a goofy area. Because I'm drawing Luffy and his pirate crew and their appropriate vehicles, as in, like, what would fit their character the most. And what better means of transportation for Luffy than an ancient pogo stick?